very few people truly knew Michael Jackson as the creative artist. They knew him as the pop star. What you see when you come into the theater is really a mixtape of his life.
One of the things that we've talked often about is how do you give people that sense of razzle, dazzle, and surprise without sort of leaning into some of the familiar tropes of musical theater.
This room is so theatrically and magically tricked out that it would just at times completely disappear, be a kaleidoscope of color. It kind of blurs the lines between something very cinematic and live theater. You are feeling Michael's music coursing through your veins.